Yo, you know y'all got the ones out there that say they're addicted to that paper, they're addicted to that fast life. Kingdom fighters, we're addicted to Jesus Christ. I'm addicted to Jesus Christ, my Lord and Savior. He laid down his life, now that's what saved us. I'm addicted to him, hey, hey. Say I'm addicted to him, hey, hey. Say I'm addicted to Jesus Christ, my Lord and Savior. He laid down his life, now that's what saved us. I'm addicted to him, hey, hey. Say I'm addicted to him, hey, hey.
I hear the altar, so every chain that needs to be broken is set down.
Cause But some people are a little bit stronger with the language and it fights demons. So the theme as far as war angels is coming from Mark 11 and 12. The kingdom of heaven suffers violence, and the violent take it back by force. It's a small similar test, a small testimony. You know, everybody goes to school. You can't do this as you're growing up. You can't do that. You won't pass. You won't be this. You can't do that. All those chitter chatter, all those voices, those are demons that are fighting you and talking back to you that you got to wrestle and fight with all through your life, and they carry you and they travel and they follow you all through your life. You got to fight those things in your mind. But I'm here today as War Angel. The piece is called The Destroyer. You got to kill the destroyer who's fighting you in your mind. If you don't control the thought in your mind, you lose it. It says you cannot, to be carnal minded is death. To be spiritual minded is life. Hey. I can continue to go on, but I gotta stay in order protocol. You might have time on your hands. You can go ahead. It's got to kill the destroyer before it tries to destroy me. Take him out like David and Goliath. It's all me. One day at a time, I got to get him out of my mind. Follow the light down the path so I can live the blind. I got to kill the destroyer.
Take him out like David and Goliath. only he could break. Because see, I had the chains that was about my neck and about my arms and about my feet, but there were chains on my heart that nobody knew about. Hallelujah. See, the church people wanted to address the chains on my neck, the chains on my arm, the chains on my feet, but only God could loose the chains that was really binding me on my heart and on my mind. Glory to God. He's my strong deliverer. He's my strong deliverer. Hallelujah. Glory to God. When I wanted to give up, he broke the chains. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Ooh, glory to God. Y'all have a theme on tonight. Breaking every chain. It was closed.
Well, that's all right.
Bless God. Stop. He broke the chains. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Some of y'all, that's the problem. That's why people click on you. They don't want you in their group. Because you're not going to talk about people right like they want you to. So you're not going to dig the knife deep enough in their back like they don't want you to. Because you're
should be holy.
Yes.
And without blame. That means no condemnation. Remember, we already covered that. Before him in love. Why? Because God having predestinated us.
That's good.
Unto the adoption.
Yes.
Unto the adoption of children by Jesus Christ to himself according to the good pleasure of his will.
Good pleasure. My God, that's good right there. Good pleasure.
Because
he wanted
it. He did it because he could. The same God with the kind of power that could have destroyed us because he could. And because we deserved it. Predestinated us to belong to him.
For the foundation, my God. Jesus.
Preordained. Set you up.
Thank you, God.
To belong to him.
Yeah.
Before anybody ever walked out on you.
Yes, God. Yes, God.
He knew he would call you his one day. Predestinated. See, because the law of the spirit of life in Jesus Christ is what makes us free.
Yes.
It makes us free from the law of sin and death. And I'm going to go home with this because the wages of sin is death.
There you go, woman of God.
There are consequences to the things that we do.
Yeah.
And just like you punch a clock on a job for a set wage, the wages of sin is death.
Let it go.
My God. There's power in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. There is power in his name. Glory to God. The Bible says that the name of Jesus is a strong tower, and the righteous run in and are saved. The name of Jesus has the power to break every chain. Hallelujah. Do I have anybody in here tonight? Hallelujah. That determined to leave this place free. Glory to God. That is determined to leave this place free.
Thank you, Jesus.
Determined to leave this place strong. Determined to leave this place in his will. Determined to leave this place purpose. Anybody want to be made free on tonight? Hallelujah. Come on and put your hands together in his presence. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we give you praise on tonight, God. We thank you for your word, God. We thank you for the truth of your word, God. We thank you, God, therefore, that your truth makes us free, God. We thank you, hallelujah, for breaking every chain, God, for destroying the yoke.
Thank God for everything that took place on tonight. We taking that for granted.